There's been some questions about why Tyson and I live in a regular house when we build storybook cottages for a living, and I totally get it, but the reason is actually quite simple. We'd love to live in a storybook home. Now that fairy tales have completely infiltrated our lives, it feels weird that we don't. But right now, all of our time, energy, and money go toward building our storybook resort, and that's just fine. We have some goals to finish our current location, expand both north and south of us, and build a really cool workshop and office building. Most likely, our own home would come after that. I'm one of the biggest homebodies I know, so if my surroundings match the aesthetic I spend most of my time thinking about, it would be amazing. I'd love to live in a smaller, cozy Victorian cottage with fairy tale and modern influences, but I'm happy to wait for the right time. In the meantime, getting to see all your families at our resort enjoying their own fairy tale experience is pretty gratifying on its own.